here we go. Wasn't perfect. Bad luck. I'd have no luck at all. That's me. Sure would. That's what the man said. Wasn't for bad luck. I'd have no luck at all. With all the complaints I've been doing the last few days, my joystick was sliding with one of the worst ones. So I got to look into my joystick. Only had two of the rubber feet out of about five on the bottom of it. That's the reason it's sliding. That's when I let somebody have a long time ago, and they brought it back home because they don't need it no more. And I was using a good joystick, so I need some rubber feet on it. So I've got three or four. I was going to pull the feet off of one and put on it. And I went and looked. And the one I picked up looked brand new. I'm talking about the bottom looked good, the top looked good. It looked brand new. So, okay, I'll just use that one, or try it anyway. I can plug it up. It did not do it. You don't have a joystick. I tried for quite a little while, and I couldn't get that out of the joystick. And, in fact, I just heard something right then. I heard a little while. I unhooked a USB drive, and it did that little sound. It ain't done on the joystick today. Eight times. And I messed with it, and it would not do it. I took it out, and I put mine back in. Same thing. The one I was using would not do it either. I went to hardware and had a scan for hardware. Didn't find it. After about three or four tries, I finally said, well, one ain't going to work. I might as well put the one I want on there. If I ever do get it working, it'll be the right one. But I plugged it in front of the machine. I don't want to plug it in front of the machine, but I plugged it in front of the machine and just tested it. After four or five tries, I did it. I said, okay, I'll unplug it and plug it back. I did. Wouldn't I did it. I had tried about 10 times to get the idea. They finally found it. And I went to the game. Of course, the game didn't see it because the game, I had to go back in and tell it joystick. That's all. It's as simple as that. Got it back up and running. And I checked it. It said, oh, it looked like it got all the settings and everything. But just uncalled for. And they wouldn't ID it. And right there, if you unplug it, it won't be able to ID it. Put it back in. But it also wouldn't ID my jump drive I had in my pocket, cruiser. And when I unplugged it, now it went ding ding. It's the first time it's done that today. It wouldn't do it while I go when I plugged it up. So I went over to the other machine, both joysticks making little bell sound and everything. Not over here. I'm fixing to have to restore this machine as sure as I'm standing here, either back to the new stage or back to at least when I got this drive and start over. That's what's fixing to happen real soon now. It's going to crash out or something completely. I'm going to need to unplug it back and drive because it's a storage drive. I'd hate to see it crash and take it with it. There's a lot of good stuff on the drive I don't want to lose. Even though I almost got copies, if I don't exactly, I'd have to do a little check and make sure I had full copies. I just pull it's a 4 terabyte, like a passport laying back there. I got a bunch of stuff on. I don't use it for running, I just use it for storage. But anyway, let's go. Let's see what we do. We're back in the King of the Road again. I had to go, like I said this morning, had to go get my glasses repaired. One of the earpieces come off before I made the video this morning. I made it with glasses lit up on my nose. And now I got it back fixed and working. It was a shame to have to go do all that. Was 2 weeks from now, I'm supposed to be going to have eye tests for new glasses. And I also asked that lady where, if I, you know, these frames are 3 or 4 years old, probably. A little glass about that old. Sister, could she put these lenses into another cheap frame? That way, when I got my other glasses, if something happened to break, I'd have these to fall back on. They have, you know, a good frame on them, pretty good. She said, yeah, I probably can. But once we break them screws loose, anything can happen. And once you start, you may end up with no glasses. It's still repaired glasses because you may lens may break or something like that. Okay, we decided not to do it now. She said, once you get your other glasses, then it won't be a bigger risk. If you want to try it, we'll try it. So that may do that. Just as a backup pair of glasses, because I'd like to keep a pair. Like a backup pair would have been handy today. I picked them glasses up this morning, a little bit foggy, dirty, and I took them back off. Got my piece of paper towel ready to wipe them. While I was getting it ready, I had never started wiping them. I hadn't even got a hold to it. Heard something go click. I didn't hear the neck. I don't think I heard the earpiece break off, but what I heard, when it comes off, it sprang and it holds it tight, flipped over and hit the end. When it did, that's what I heard. little click. I had the handle in one hand and glasses in the other. Anyway, let's go try to play a game and quit bull jiving. Now that's where we quit it right there. Let's see what that looks like. I had that Peterbilt and a fuel tank. I do believe. And we were sitting probably where I just delivered some fuel. I don't know for sure. Or did I? I also had a tractor trailer. Maybe I had a tractor trailer this time. Let's look around and see what I ain't got. Yeah, I got a tractor trailer. Okay. I lied. I forgot. Like the old big dog in the church. Now he forgot. Okay. Yeah, you heard that. I had a pretty squirrel. That's a good one. Anyway, let's see. Let's see if we can find something to pull. The dock's behind me here. Let's see what we got to look at. I could bounce it. Pull a map. Where do I want to go? Anywhere. I'd say anywhere except. I know, I always say that. Don't really want to go to Greystone. Don't really like flying right around there in the desert. It's hard to see the tape turn out where you're going. I do it pretty good sometimes, especially I wait a little while and I can't do it again. I can't remember. To be truthful, boy, I'll stay down as easy as it gets. Here we go. Let's see if we can run another dock and pull something in. I'm going to just turn the engine off like I always do when I get ready to start. Go. Got the front turn without hitting anything? Maybe a car. Something on the fire right here. Loading it off right here. Let's see if they got a forklift free to close up, Cut across the bridge, get over close to this man. Now he's gonna come in the right way. That gets confusing. Let's go around again.
Stop the vehicle at once.
What did I do wrong? Why didn't they turn? Truck on them or something? Nobody's been trucking on turn that I know of. Here, right here, I'm hitting here to the dock. They would have gotten further out of it. give me a gear. See, since I run on the trailer, I'm really not. Try to pull it, it's gonna bounce off. I might be losing while I ain't there yet, all right. Crank that truck, let's go. Come on, give me a gear. Now give me a trailer. I thought it picked it up. It says it did pick it up. It didn't pull it. Why is it not giving me my trailer? Try to turn our burgers on me or something? Could be. Well, can't look see. I'm running out of time. Come on, give me the outside of that truck. I told you four times. Back of the trailer, hope it's front. But the thing I gotta get involved now. Last one, I was first probably going to go. Well, that's our customer. That was someone's call for there. Home of life, green wheel. It's our zone. Get over, get away from this guy. Good this time at all. Okay, there's always been something going on. We hope it's just going to turn over, but I'm a cultural thing. I thought it was a good thing. That's where it came from. I thought it was going to go down and cut across. Brakes don't look like so easy, but I don't know. I'll take it apart. Thank you. turn. Which means you'll hook the prison door for somebody. Scanner right there, I think. That's what's doing all that noise. Maybe all it does, too. Everything else should work independently. We don't have no one out there. Yes, Kyle. If I don't, everything else works independently, we still are. Cut that noise out of here. Look at her. I got to keep your head to get that head. These colors, what's going on? All it is, the same thing I said before, just had to change the sensitivity of that, don't it? Unless it changed itself when I had to come back in and re-pick it up. Might have changed the sensitivity on it. It don't seem to be true. The joystick's even trouble with the tires. Come on. It's taking you a long time to get through. This guy's slow. Come on. Once we get the fuel, we got enough to go all the way. There comes another truck. tire for the first time. I believe that the tire is not the same condition as the tire. counted up the distance of speed, they could tell the way from traffic to get it done. And there was a all we gotta do is be right where we are now. Thank you. back to our equator or found it. We'll get to the second to the buffer. I like gravity, but it's so hard. Well, I think
Stop the vehicle at once.
Thank you.
stop the vehicle at once, or else we shoot.
My headlights are coming down again. I gotta get rid of it and not do it any better. Oh, they know. Well, I done my engine. That's it, the police cars. I could have repaired this truck while I was here. Guess I could go through there right now. I forgot how to take the truck before. We'll come back and get you for a little bit. Yeah. have it. In fact, we'll have to have it. Something sitting right there. I don't see that no time. Should have thought of something sitting there. I hooked terminal on that. Decided to try to cage in. Easiest, they'll just take it off if I pull the feet with me. I can do it with it. Move slow, see if I move slow, it's just fast enough. But now I'm gonna get the bank and I'm gonna have to get away from it. What I was trying to do is get away from that bank. That move, fast movement is what caused me to get over. I couldn't get away from it. See, now I'm gonna try this. Can't control it, they can't get more of it or something. Now we get it back again. Stupid ass truck. So himself slides over that back too. Still going. When you push the throttle backwards, it automatically keeps sliding the same way you're going at the back end of it. It really won't do that in real life, but it does here. Damn. So run, you son of a gun. Get over here and back over there. cows running over his fence. So to put it work for that. Don't get in a hurry, he's dead. All you do is... pretty good this time, he just fell over. I keep on running. So once you gotta get that back, I try to pretend to go the wrong way. That you do that. Turn around, go back, and they ain't moving. I'm back for what we leave you straight for you. Probably ain't got none after hitting their stuff. Well, that thing I spoke to went around, not... Oh, I'm on the wrong button, silly. I'm on the unload button. See, that's one I got inside the tree while I go look at. Or that man in the road wanted to run over me. I was over him, whatever. I don't care either way. Here we go. That's it. We're going to call it good for now. This is Town Dog. I'm going to catch y'all later. We'll do something else. I may try a little more Far Cry. And I got session 2. I need to go at least get session 3. Or is that, where am I at, 9? No, I'm 9 on that thing. I was thinking of America Truck Simulator Across America. That's the one that's 2. We can't get it going. Bye-bye.